But it sucks not having a scanner. They don't want to leave like the battery running, you know. But figured there'd be something coming after the 265 that left. I figured after that 265 I might stay here at the like the western side of CP Johnson. That way I could like at least try to read the signals. Oh, sorry about that. Okay, I figured since someone already heading out, maybe there would be something maybe in JC waiting to come in. But since that 315 just went out, means it's going to be a good while before something comes in, if there is something over in like Owego, or probably the next place after that would probably be Oneonta, maybe? I don't know. Amira? I don't know.